It was 2010 when Laila Gampfer was diagnosed with the gastrointestinal disorder, coeliac disease. Switching to a gluten-free diet was the only way to avoid stomach pain. But Laila didn't see this as a major problem. I just love a success story, especially when it starts in the kitchen. And when Laila found out she was a coeliac, she saw it as the perfect business opportunity. It's here in the Rawsome kitchen where Laila invents all these amazing gluten-free sweet treats for everyone to enjoy. And there certainly was a niche in the market because Rawsome has become a juggernaut overnight. 2 short years after launching the Rawsome range, it's on the shelf in over 100 cafes and retailers in WA, including IGA stores. You must be a sweet tooth. Was it pretty hard to find delicious sweet things from in the shops
that were gluten free? Yeah, it certainly was. Well, I found myself getting growingly disappointed with the products that were available, but I'd never started a business myself, so I was really a newcomer to the field. So I really relied on advice from people around me, and you know, I learned along the way.
And what about your family? Are they a part of the business?
Oh, yes, definitely. I have an Italian heritage, so family is very important, and food is a big part of our culture as well. So we're sort of, you know, incorporating two parts of our culture together.
What actually is raw food?
Well, naturals, nuts, almonds, Brazil nuts, cashew nuts, beautiful seeds, pepita seeds, chia seeds, goji berries, different fruits, dates. But we also use beautiful products that we import from Ecuador, like cacao, which is the Ecuadorian cacao is really creamy and gorgeous. Coconut oil that are fair trade. And we use lots of superfoods that also boost people's immune systems and make them feel good too.
Laila's entrepreneurial vision was recognised earlier this year when Rawsome was named the best startup at the Telstra WA Business Awards. That's seriously impressive. Her passion and business strategy have really got the brand out there, but these are the main reason for Rawsome's success.
Oh, I forgot to ask, what are we actually making here?
These are Bliss, which is one of our Rawble range. You know, the idea was that I was trying to mimic something that I was missing. So lamingtons was something that I really enjoyed. And that's really what the whole range is about, that I sort of try to get the conventional variety and match it with a raw version that isn't from that mung bean, you know, mindset, and that really is about luxury, just like the conventional.
With names like Love Bite Slice, Moon Rocks and Bliss, they really are as delicious as they sound. This is raw indulgence, and it treats all sweet tooths equally.